In today's lecture, we will discuss about subtraction using ones complement. So we know that while subtracting two binary numbers, we could either make use of twos complement or we can make use of ones complement. So in this lecture, we will make use of ones complement. So the subtraction using ones complement, it actually performs subtraction using addition. Actually, it means the subtraction is also performed by making use of addition and obviously according to some changes in the subtrahend. So we know that the subtraction using ones complement could be performed in either of the two types. First type is when we are subtracting smaller number from a large number. From a large number. And the second, suppose this is A type, and suppose the second B type is when the subtraction of a large number from a smaller number. So these are the two types of subtraction using ones complement. We know that suppose these are the two numbers a minus b. Why making use of addition? We see that this is 1 plus minus b we could write. And now in ones complement, this is the subtrahend and we are getting the ones complement of this subtrahend. But we will discuss one by one. Say for example, now consider the first case a type in which we are going to subtract smaller number from a large number. So what are the steps which are required to keep in mind? That these are the steps. Step one means first of all get ones complement of the smaller number. Smaller number means the subtrahend. Okay, then the second step is add the result of the step one to the large number. And step three is now we need to check the carry. If we get the carry, means if there is a carry and that carry is also known as and around carry. So if there is a carry, then add it to the result of step two. जो हमारे पास step two में result आया उसमें हमने add कर देना है. Now let us take one example for A type. Suppose for example we are subtracting 45 minus 23. So here we are subtracting a smaller number from a larger number. So it can also be written as 45 plus minus 23. So what are the steps is? So the first step is step one. First of all, we know that all these numbers are in a decimal. So we need to convert it into binary. So the binary equivalent of the smaller number means of subtrahend. So we know that 23 can be written as 0, 1. Then we know that it could be written, because this is a weighted code, no? So we could write it as 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, and so on and on. So 23 means 16 plus 4, 20, 22, 23, and these are zeros. But we are taking 8-bit register, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So this is 64, and this is 128. So this is the binary equivalent of a subtrahend. Now the step is actually to have the ones complement. So ones complement of a smaller number means the here means subtrahend. So we know that we get the ones complement by converting zeros to one and ones to zero. So this comes out to be 1 1 1 0 1 0 0 0. So this is step one. Step two, add this to the binary equivalent of the larger number. So first of all, we need to get the binary equivalent of minuend, means the larger number here. So the same 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, if we write this way, so it comes out to be 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is 8-bit register, so 8 bits we are taking. So this is the binary equivalent to this, and now we are adding the value that we got in step 1, means 1's complement of subtrahend, to this number. So 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 000, 000. And if we add it, 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 0 and 1, this is a one carry is there. So we know that if there is carry, we need to add this carry to the result. So this comes out to be 1 1 0 1 1 0 1 0 0 0, and this is done. So we can also check that when we subtract 45 minus 23, the result should be 22. So now we can check it also. This is the result in binary number, and if we convert it into decimal number, we could write it very fast. 1, 2, 4, 8, 1, 2, 4, 8, and 16. These are zeros, so no need to write. So 16 plus 4, 20 plus 122. So this is 22. So hence the subtraction is done using a ones complement in case of type A, in which we were subtracting a smaller number from a larger number. Now we will do the subtraction of a larger number from a smaller number. Now the second case is when we are subtracting a larger number from a smaller number. So how to perform this subtraction using ones complement? Step 1 and 2 are same as type A that we just discussed, that in type A, step 1 is get ones complement of the subtrahend. Get the ones complement of a subtrahend. Add this to the value of that we get in step 1 to the minuend. So means two steps are same. So first of all, we need to get the ones complement of a subtrahend, and the value that we got using ones complement, we need it to add it with a smaller number here, means the minuend. So now what is the step 3 here? Step 3 is that the value of the result that we got in step 2 is in 1's complement. So, जो ये हमें result मिला है after step 2, वो किस में होगा? 1's complement में होगा. So, to get the actual result, so that we could also check that whether the result is accurate or not. So, what we need to do, we need to get the 1's complement of the value of the result. And put negative sign. So this is the only change. And put the negative sign. For example, we will consider the same case, but now the numbers are interchanged. Now we are subtracting 23 minus 45. So what are the steps? The steps are, first step is to calculate the 1's complement of this larger number. Means this is subtrahend. Okay, so first of all, we will get step 1, 1's complement of this larger number. So the 23 comes out to be, here it is a 45. So 45 we could write it as 1 0 1 1 0 1, because this is 1 2 4 8 16 and 32. So 32 plus 8 40, 44 and 145. So to make it 8 digits, 2 2 4 2 6, 2 zeros are added. Now the 1's complement is, 1 1 0 1 0 0 1 0. So this is the 1's complement of now the step 2. Step 2 is that now add this 1's complement to the binary equivalent of the minuend, means here 23. So first of all, we need to convert it into binary equivalent, and we know that 23 could also be written as 1 0 1 1 1. This is 23, and to make it 8 bits, 3 zeros are added. So here the 1's complement is this one, 1 1 0 1 0 0 1 0. So we are adding it, and after addition we will get 1 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 1 and 1. So this is the result, 1 1 0 1 0 0 1. This is actually the result. But to check and to get the final value here, step 3, to get the actual result, get the 1's complement of the result. So now the step 3. Step 3, 1's complement of this is 0 0 0 1 0 1 1 and 0. So get the 1's complement of the value of the result and put the negative sign. So now here we are getting the final result, negative sign, and 0 0 0 1 0 1 1 0. So this is the actual result of this subtraction. Manually we can calculate it as this should come out to be minus 22. So to check it, this is minus. So 1 2 4 8 16, this is zeros, no need to write. 16 plus 4 20 22. So hence the subtraction is performed using 1's complement. So these are the two types of subtracting two binary numbers. Case one is when we are subtracting a smaller number from a larger number, and second B type is when we are subtracting a larger number from a smaller numbers. Thanks for watching.